Hi guys, as all you Star Wars Stormtrooper fans would recognise, this is a blaster gun belonging to Stormtrooper. This is the Hasbro toy gun. I've already converted one of these before to go with a set of armour I have. This is the second one I'm doing. This gun was given to me. Wasn't in the best of conditions, but I've bought another kit for it. But this one, I've added a, it's still a long way from complete, but this one I've added a USB downloadable soundboard into it. Fits into the, I'm not quite sure what you call this part actually here, would have been the ammo cartridge pack part, whatever it would have been off the original gun that was used, the Sterling something or other. But anyways, I've got the buttons on the wires to change here. I'm going to fit them across the top section here, so when I'm holding it I just press each one with my thumb as I want. I still have the original sounds on, I'll let you hear. And these are some of the ones I've already downloaded. I'll have to part the buttons so I have to mix them up and play them again. It's not extremely loud, but it's loud enough to hear. That one's actually the whole tune on there. Is that the third one or the second one? Nope, I've already cleared that one. Don't know why, but that one's quiet for some reason. And back to the beginning again. Forget how much buttons you got now. Anyways, when it's complete, to be able to take this out, and if you need to change the batteries on the board, the board will just pull out and change the batteries, put it back in. Plus this will come off for putting the USB cable in the upload. I've changed the back there, as you can see, to make it look more like it should do. I've changed the front, put some bolts in, corrected this because it was a bit out of shape and what have you. Made my own back bit for the scope. Is this bit always gets broken when you take it off. This is, I've changed the trigger, made my own trigger. I've got a metal trigger guard I have to put on yet, and all the other bits and bobs, so there we have it for now. Oh, by the way, once you're playing these, you could still use this at the normal sounds at the same time.
There's one. Separate.
They're good quite now, but they're still there. Just the ad probably in the background. Anyways, there you have it.